I'm Denise Coke. A DC bus driver has a furry friend hop on board for a ride around the National Mall Sunday. A raccoon decided it was tired of walking everywhere, so it hitched a ride on a DC Circulator bus. The National Mall and Memorial Parks posted the picture on their Facebook page of the raccoon poking its little head out from the back row of the bus. Passengers were reminded that it's only $1 for a bus ride, but you won't always be joined by critter friends.